One of my slogans when I first started was that it takes many hands to make a heavy load light. Many hands to make a heavy load light. And that means that no one can lift a weight that really has to be carried to really have major impact unless you have a lot of people.
Wilkinsburg has a number of residents that could be accurately defined as being in distress. And there are answers or relief for that distress in Hosanna House.
Empowering individuals and families with opportunities to maximize their potential and pursuit of happiness. That, in a nutshell, is what Hosanna House's value is. It's about maximizing people through opportunities. So many people would do more if they had a chance to do more. Leon understands this. He understands people, a lot of times, they're born into circumstances they had nothing to do with. But yet those circumstances can limit you because you either can't afford to be where the opportunities are, or you're just not in the right neighborhood to be where they are, or the right community, or the right school. And so Hosanna House provides the opportunities that bring life. And that's the value. And there's a whole lot that it takes to get there, but at the core, Hosanna House values the human life.
That's what Hosanna House is about. That's why Hosanna House is in the community. That's why Hosanna House has been here for 30 years. And that's why Hosanna House will continue to be here far beyond that, because that's what we're here to do, to lift the people of the community so they can have a future.
Meeting people where they are, those needs that they have are what the programs and services are at Hosanna House. And they're pretty important to the individuals that are in the greatest need. So I'm proud of the fact that Hosanna House has been around for such a long period of time. It really is a testament to both Leon's leadership, his staff that and team that he has operating within the organization, and a commitment by the community to support it. I'm really excited about the work, the continuation of the work of Hosanna House.
Everything I hear about Hosanna House, to be honest, has really been positive. And I say that from the perspective of the individuals that uses the facility. I have a cousin who has two of her children in the daycare facility right now. The Urban League of Greater Pittsburgh has used the facility on many occasions for many reasons. And you can just tell the rapport that the staff has, the tone that Leon has set, has just been very supportive and understanding about where the community is and what it needs.
You wonder, okay, have I really accomplished anything, or have I done anything significant that will be here after I'm gone? And once in a while, you'll get into what I think a pity party, man, I could have done more with my life. And then I come over here, or I hear people say, so you guys started Hosanna House, and I realize how faithful God is to produce something in your life while you're not watching.
I think Hosanna House is one of those places where someone should come and see. It provides so many opportunities to get involved financially, emotionally, physically, through time, resources, and talent. And it's not a feel-good thing. It's a deep-rooted anchor of a community, and I think it could be a real vehicle to bridge some of the, if you want to call it racial divides or simply societal divides that exist. I think if you live in an affluent community and you feel like the light bulb has come on, you need to come and see Hosanna House, because you'll see that there's a lot of hope and opportunity out there.
Knowing this would work means that you had to have people from all walks of life, every constituent, young and old, black and white, corporate and non-corporate, community leaders, grassroots leaders, everyone would have to be involved. Hosanna House is here just because of that. There's always been the power of people who've advanced the goodwill of Hosanna House. And my prayer that it always stays there, because that's what matters, people.